In last session, we discussed about the topic changes around us. In that topic, we learned about various types of changes which takes place in our surrounding. Okay, then students, just recall the changes like growing of plants from seeds to plant. It is also changes. It is example of slow change. Blowing of air. form of sitter or crow. Next, bird. How bird move? Bird have wings. Wings helps to fly the bird from place to place. So we say that bird use for moving place to place is the body part is wing. How does the animal move? Is bird walking? Bird cannot walk. Instead of walking, birds fly to move from place to place. Next is insect. Insects, how insects move? Insects move. Some insects are creeping. Some insects are flying. Okay. How does the animals move? Insects move by creeping. Next is fish. Which part utilizes fish to move place to place? Fish utilizes gills. Okay. How does the fish move? Fish move through swimming or swim. Walk, creep, jump, slither, crawl, swim. These are some ways animals use to move from place to place. What children are doing? Children are doing physical exercise. Observe. Yes, you also move your arm. Rotate your leg. You can also rotate legs. Bend your arm. Bend your leg at the knee. Straight your arm and try to bend it downwards. Are you able to do it? Yes, you are able to do it. From this activity, we know that some organs are, some body parts are move in one direction and some body parts we can easily bend. Observe students. Observe the activity. Place a scale lengthwise on your arm. Your elbow is in the center. Now try to bend your elbow. Are you able to do it? No. We are able to rotate or bend our body when the two points or two parts of our body join in a single point. So two parts of our body join. Okay, like neck, elbow, shoulder, these are our examples. These are also called as joints. Write down joints. What do you mean by joints? A joint is a place or where two bones are joined together are called joints. Examples for joints are knee, shoulder, then finger, then neck, elbow. These are all examples for joints. See students, joint means a joint is a place. Okay, joint is a place or where two bones are joined together. point we can easily bend our finger. Means we say that the point where two organs or two body parts or two bones join together in a single point we call as joints. Examples are knee, shoulder, finger, neck, elbow. These are our examples for joints. These joints and bones help to move body. Joints. Now we learned about joints. Joints are classified as two types. How many types joints are classified into? Joints are classified into two types. One is immovable joint.
Examples.
First one is bar and socket joint. First one is bar and socket joint. Second one is pivotal joint. Third one is hinge joint. Third one is hinge joint. And last one is fixed joint. Okay, joints, movable joints are classified into ball and socket joint, pivotal joint, and hinge joint, fixed joint. First, we move on what actually ball and socket joint. Ball and socket joint.
The end of one ball acts like a ball. This ball fits
It only allows called as fixed joint. The bones which cannot move, we called as fixed joint. Example for fixed joint is, example, upper jaw and lower jaw of human head. Okay, just imagine, just like you can move your lower jaw easily in a forward direction. Try move your lower jaw in a forward direction. You can easily move lower jaw in a forward direction. But try to move upper jaw in a forward and backward direction. Is it possible? See, students, it's a the bones cannot move at these joints. Such joints are called fixed joints. Joint between the upper jaw and the rest of the head, we call as fixed joint. See, students, our body is made up of bones. Bones is covered with muscles. These bones help to make a framework of our body. The framework of our body. Okay. Of body. Okay. We learned about so many types of bones and joints. These bones and joints help to make our body. It also helps to make framework of our body. So, this framework we call as skeleton. Skeleton means the framework of body, we call as skeleton. Observe the picture of skeleton. All the bones in our body form a framework to give a shape to our body. This framework is called skeleton. Meaning of skeleton is framework of body.
Joints are